There we go, you did it.
Push me out.
Hey guys, what is up? It's Avicii Prodigy here. Today we're going to be live streaming with Megan.
I think that's the camera. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's right there. We're going to be playing The Forest. It's another survival game. I played a little bit of it. I've talked to y'all about it a little bit. And yeah, Megan's here. We're just going to be playing it together for a little bit. So, yeah, let's get started.
There was a lot of questions as to whether or not we were dating every time I'd pop in the chat because I have a coffee mug as my picture.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, I have a little coffee mug. It's a little cappuccino.
I didn't know that. Learn something new every day. Okay, so the difficulty. Normal, hard, peaceful. Normal. We'll just leave it on the casual one and start it up.
And I know nothing about video games, so... yeah. I need to throw that out there.
Yes. Okay. So, like I said, this one's not a scary game at all.
Yeah, if we're playing, it's not going to be scary, ever.
Yeah.
I hate scary games.
So basically what this is you and your son, as you can see your son's right here, you're on an airplane ride, and it crash lands on a deserted island, and you're supposed to survive, find your son, and the only inhabitants there are a bunch of cannibals.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now crossing
the
ambulance. Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
Hey, Mr. No Name. Yep, that's my name.
Is it kind of loud for you guys? I know the very beginning is super loud on the game.
Ew! It's a titan.
Huh?
A mini titan.
So a person?
No, from Attack on Titan.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. They're just giant people.
I know, it's a tiny one.
Okay. Okay, so this is it. Started off, we're in the plane. Just gonna grab a bunch of stuff. We have food that we need to eat, some drinks, more booze, more drinks. I think that was. What was that? I think those are painkillers. Those are good. We need those. Cause those heal us, like, really well. Oh, I picked up the axe off the girl. What is this?
Oh,
this
she's
is
broken!
Is she? Oh, she's broken. How do you crouch in this game? I don't remember. Okay, that's how you block.
You should ask her if she's got some...
Oh, I think it's control. Oh yeah, her hand is broken. That's fine.
Her leg.
This game has updated a lot since I played it, so there's going to be a lot of new things that I don't know about.
What happened with Ark?
Am I still in the cage? Hey, what is up, you guys? No, I went on early in the night. Or not early in the night. I actually logged on before I went to bed and just kind of left my character running. So my character died from lack of water, and then I immediately took it to the Blue Ob and transferred out. What are those? Oh, meds. Okay, they changed the design for me. So yeah, my character is dead, and I transferred it out. I'm just kind of going through the luggage to see if I find anything good. Is that a chocolate bar?
This strangely reminds me of, is it 7 Days to Die? Or what is that? What did you play?
Which one? What happened in it?
It's just a survival game.
Oh, well, I play a lot of survival games. I don't think... I guess this is similar to 7 Days to Die. I guess I can see how you said that. Okay, so first thing is we're gonna need to start to set up camp. The beach, you would think, is the safest place, but that's not the case. Open areas are probably the worst place that you want to build. Oh, it's a good thing that we started off next to here, so that means we got a spear. Which means we can get fish.
And not die. Are you going to play Ark? Are you still going to play Ark?
I believe so. That is the plan. Yeah, that is the plan, to continue with Ark. And that's what we're doing. Soto seemed pretty dead set on keep going after, even though we got basically leveled. So props to him. Okay, so let's see where should we start base.
Wait, so there's cannibals here?
Yeah.
Is it kind of like every once in a while they come out and they attack?
Yeah.
Is it every 7 days?
No.
Like, there's some knockoffs of some games, huh?
Oh, you don't want to eat the mushrooms. What am I doing? You'll catch them like just sneaking through the forest. Sometimes they'll notice you and they'll be sneaking up on you.
So they're smart.
Yeah, I suppose. See, the to-do list right now is find Timmy and set up camp. So let's go ahead and start with camp.
If y'all have any questions, feel free to ask. I'm here to actually, like, respond quick and not through text. Through my cappuccino picture. Honestly, I could see how people were like, she's fake. She's not even real. Just like, I don't like my Google account to actually have my face on it. I'm fine with social media, but I don't really count Google as social media. Kind of get me. I don't use Google as a social media. Like, I get Instagram, I get Twitter. VG, that's Arc. You get wiped.
And you
build
up again.
Again.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Trust me, I know. I mean, I've said it many times, many times, time and time again. I'm on Omega Tribe on console edition, so I definitely know how this works. And here's a cave. We don't want to build near the cave.
But that's where they set up camp.
Yeah, that is where they set up camp, actually. If they ever happen to knock you out, they take you to the cave. And you have to find your way out.
Wait, so they have your son.
Yes.
So shouldn't he be dead then?
Well, you don't know that. I mean, I know what happens because I beat the game.
This is what I don't know anything. I don't know the ending. I think you've told me before, but I honestly don't remember. I guess that's a perk about not having a good memory, is you get to relive things over and over again and have the same conversation over and over again like it was the first time.
Yeah. I beat the game, so... You know what? You want to stay out of open areas like this, because the cannibals, they patrol areas like this. Not saying they don't in, like, the wooded areas, but they go through these more often.
Oh, you can see your shadow. I'm glad that they incorporated that. I wouldn't have even thought of that.
Oh, there's a cannibal camp over there, actually. I'm trying to get my bearings of where the heck I am on this map. I know where I want to build, I just don't know if I'm anywhere near it.
Ooh.
What?
No, stop! You're gonna fall! Yay, forest. Yes, Alderson, yes, yay, forest.
Yeah, I know I've talked a little bit about this, but I figured finally... I figured might as well, go ahead and try it. Or not try it, but I guess live stream it for y'all.
Yeah, she's already played it and beat it, but... I still think he's dead.
Who?
That's my guess. Your son.
Oh, okay.
Or Timmy.
Oh, look! Oh, crap! It's day one and we already found some. I guess we're at their camp, so I don't know what I'm expecting.
Ew.
Still alive. Okay, he's dead now.
Still hitting him.
I need his body part.
For what?
Stuff.
What kind of stuff you need from a person? Gross.
Oh, God. Hit that bird.
Has that been bad?
No, it just would have been an explosion of feathers. Oh, crap.
I was waiting for you to say that, like, whenever you hit the birds, that they, like, have a whole family or something come after you, like a whole swarm of birds come and peck you to death.
No, it's just like an explosion of feathers. That's really it.
Aw. That's it, babe. You're dead.
Why?
You knocked down their little tiki torch thing. I'd be pissed.
Oh, well, they knocked down our airplane.
Oh, that's true.
Fuel can. That's new. Fuel cans. This is new to the game. I haven't seen these before. Let's see if I can craft anything useful yet. I only have 18 cloth.
A bunch of body parts? For what?
Oh, that's a spear, no wonder.
It's a head on a stick and a head bomb.
Yeah, you can make a head bomb. I don't think you can make anything with the legs and arms. You can use them in effigies.
You've never played Forest before. Ark Survival Master said, I've never played Forest before. In Alderson said,
It's a neat game. I like it. It's a survival game that actually has a story, and you can choose to beat it. And then once you beat the story, you're basically allowed to just come back. Like, it doesn't delete your build. You can come back and collect everything and keep playing. Ooh, got a rope. Ooh, got another rope. No.
Okay. Alderson said I'd like to someday.
It's a really sweet game. I like it a lot. Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to look for a place to build. Oh, I don't have a map. You find a bunch of crazy things from exploring the caves, but I'm not exactly equipped to go do something like that just yet, because we have the two mini bosses that are in there. Or I think there's three, actually.
He said, I hope you get 1,000.
Yeah. Subscribers. We're close. We're very close.
We're super close.
870, I believe. Hopefully we can get it soon. Oh, okay, I know where we are. So we're getting close. There's this one area that I love to build at all of the time, because basically, one side, you don't have to worry about cannibals coming in there ever because it's on a ship. And this is the sinkhole, by the way. This is the area. If you can make it down here, there's a bunch of stuff you have to collect, like key cards and katanas and oh, that was a rabbit. Key cards, katanas, all this stuff, scuba gear, flashlights. So you can go down here, and once you finally make it to the bottom of the sinkhole, that's where you come to find your son. Dang it, it's day one, and I'm already finding so many cannibals. What the heck? Let's see.
There's two.
I know. These are like counting all these. And there's different kinds of cannibals. Yeah, the stick. Oh, crap, I'm about to die.
Art survival. It does look scary. I'm not ready for nighttime because I assume that this does have a day night.
No, not at all.
Clock. Daytime the whole time. I doubt it. Just like I doubt Timmy's actually alive. Add teeth to the axe, Alderson Gaming said.
Yeah, I need tree sap though. I haven't even started chopping down trees yet. I want to get to the place that I want to build at first before I go, before I start settling down, you know what I mean, and chopping down trees, which I think it's on the opposite side of the sinkhole, so I don't know what I'm doing.
Can anybody say Minecraft?
Huh?
Huh? Oh, wow. Does it rain?
Yeah, it does, actually. That reminds me, I need to kill some sea turtles.
Oh, no. I don't care what you need it for.
This is where the crocodiles are, actually, so I gotta be a little careful.
Don't kill sea turtles. Don't you need to find a sea turtle in the sea?
Yeah, so that's they're probably not here.
But I don't care. You don't need to be killing sea turtles.
If you kill them and you skin them for their shell, and you get some sticks to prop it up upside down, it catches the rainwater.
No.
Yeah.
It's better to dehydrate. Don't kill sea turtles.
I always thought it would have been cool if you could, like, turn their, like, shell into a shield with, like, sticks and a rope or something. But it doesn't let you. I mean, it only makes sense. If you had a shield, like, maybe turn it into, like, some torso armor or, like, a shield or something.
As long as you're using the full parts of the turtle, I guess I'm happy.
I'll look another. Okay, good. Okay, I know where we are. There's actually a cave right there. So the place that I want to build is right here, just up this hill, and I'm actually about to die.
Man, when are you going to play Ark again?
I'm honestly not too sure I'm trying to get with Johnny and see everything that he's planning to do. I know he was saying, he's like, oh, I'm gonna wipe those guys. I'm gonna wipe those guys. And he kind of left the party, and he never spoke a word to me again. So I'm like, I don't know if he was just saying that or if he really wants to go after those guys.
Right, he's eating and breathing and sleeping Ark, and he's just getting everything ready. And by the time that you meet up with him again, he's like, okay, I got everything ready. Here's your stuff, let's go.
Yeah, I don't know.
That would be crazy.
I don't know if he was just saying that he, I don't know if he was just saying that or not, so I'm just kind of waiting to hear back from him to see if that's what he wants to do.
Hi, Dr. Fuzzboss? Who's boss?
Looks like it. What is up? What is up, Doctor? How are you?
You can just call him Doc.
What's up, Doc?
Doc-a.
Alright, right here. So this is what I was talking about. Every single time you log into the game, unless they patched it where that boat is, it has rope on it, and every single time you log off and log back in, the rope respawns. So you basically have an infinite supply of rope. And you don't have to worry about cannibals coming from here because there's a cliff.
They don't like cliffs?
They will, they can't climb. So let's start working on a house. Let's build a house
So they can eat people, but they can't climb.
They can climb trees. Like, they'll climb up trees and wait for you.
That's weird. But they can't climb rocks. Or up a cliff, like a stone cliff.
No.
Or a rocky cliff.
What is this? Oh, these are the traps. Set up defenses, find a way into the sinkhole. This is the first one that we killed. It was a skinny. That's their name. There's lots of different kinds of, I want to say dinos. I'm thinking Ark. Lots of different kinds of, what is it called? Cannibals.
Do you like the game Clash of Clans?
Actually, that's probably the only game that I really play on my phone.
Is that what you play?
Yeah, it's called Clash of... No, not Clash of Clans. I play Clash Royale.
Yeah, you play Clash Royale. I was like, I don't think that's Clash of Clans.
Yeah. I have Clash of Clans... Well, I don't have it on my phone, but I,
You've been playing that game since before we started dating.
Clash Royale, yeah.
Yeah.
Clash of Clans, I played that all the way from, like, junior high up until, like, freshman year.
What's up, Megan? Hi, Ark Noob. Okay, continue.
But what are these new? Oh, snap. Okay, so that's not what we want to do. We want to try that again. I stopped playing Clash of Clans after a long time. I got to like Crystal League 1 or something like that. And then I just kind of stopped playing it.
I like Clash Royale more because I uploaded more. And I'm sorry, Ark Noob, I totally realized I read the comment and didn't even actually say hi. There's nothing up. I'm good.
Let's see here. This is going to be a very elevated house. Let's see if we can make it straight. Okay, so it snaps.
Is this multiplayer?
No, it's not. I'm playing single player right now. I've never ever played this on multiplayer. I'm quite curious as to how it works.
Art Survival Master said I tamed a level of 247 giga.
Cool, dude.
What's a giga?
A giga is, it's bigger than a Rex. It's actually, I think, like 3 times bigger than a T-Rex. They're super strong.
So I take it that's good.
Yeah, gigas are really good. Okay, looks good. So this will be the foundation for our house. Let's start by chopping down some trees. Look, this is what I was talking about.
What?
I killed a bird and it was an explosion of feathers.
Aww. Did you even get food out of it?
Yeah, I did. Actually.
You did?
Yeah. Where is it? It's
Sweet.
Generic. Oh, yeah. Raw, fresh, small, generic meat.
Aww. What's happening with your tribe on Artificial?
Which one? Console or PC?
There's a difference?
Console is a PlayStation, PC is what I'm playing on right now.
I thought you could... So you can't, like, access the same servers?
Mm-hmm. Because PC...
But it's the same game!
It's the same game, yeah, but PC is more updated.
Oh...
Did I just, like... I just... Well...
I don't know, I think you literally... No, it's... You put it down!
I put it down, okay. It looked like I threw it on my...
Yeah.
Oh, I think... What the... How did this thing die? The rabbit. It's just a dead rabbit here.
I think you threw it at it.
Oh, I think the tree landed on top of it.
It's hard to hear you.
Is it? Okay. Is the game too loud? Is that the problem?
He said PC also.
PC, what is happening? No, we just got raided. I don't know what's happening. What's going on? Johnny was talking about wanting to raid him, but then when I asked him about it, he kind of left the party and didn't say a word about it ever again. So I don't know if he was serious or not.
And then Zulema?
Zulema.
Hi.
We call Zulema Dark Knight. Oh, someone's a stickle. Dang it.
Hi, Dark Knight.
Yeah.
Yeah, if there's anything wrong with the audio or anything, just let us know what's wrong specifically so we can fix it.
Yeah, I'm sure the game audio is super loud compared to this because now I have it set up to hear two different people. It's a little different, so I need y'all's help on fixing it. Yeah. So the thing is, whenever you have a... Oh, we should probably put up a bed. Because whenever you have a thing, if you're chopping down trees in the middle of the night, or if you have your lighter out to make light, it makes it easier for the cannibals to see you and hear you. So if you're trying to do any of these things at night, there's a higher chance that you'll get caught. So let's go ahead and start placing down a bed.
Ark Noob said, Megan says he loves you and you're a really good girl.
What? Oh.
And Mr. No Name said, I'm back. Hi! I can hear the game well, but I can't hear you well. Okay, so the mic needs to go up a little bit more.
Yeah, then. Which the mic is already is the highest that it can go.
Maybe you should turn the game down?
Maybe.
Possibly?
Yeah. If you want, do you know how to do it?
Babe, there is way too much going on over here.
Okay, so, let me teach you real quick. You see right there, you see that word that says Elgato?
Yeah.
And that bar that's moving, that's the game volume.
Okay.
So you're going to want to scroll down just a little bit.
Ooh, this?
Yeah, you're going to want to lower it slightly. It's there you go. Keep going just a little bit more. Go about right there. There. That should be good. Okay, and then that should be fine.
Okay.
Okay, cool. And hello, everybody. Okay, so let's...
Tell us if it sounds any better or if it just sounds worse, and we'll change it back to what it was.
I mean, I'm sure it's an improvement because I know this game is generally a louder game anyway.
Hey, Mr. No Name. Everyone's saying hi to Mr. No Name. Stream settings featuring Megan. Yes. Brought to you by Megan. I don't have a YouTube, but I might end up having one in the future. And Ark Noob said, I got you, my boy. LOL. Sorry if I'm reading these out of order. I'm kind of like, I see a new one and I read it and then I'm like, crap, there's two new ones.
I do it too.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
So I'll get to you if I don't read it. And if I don't read it, it's probably because I didn't see it. I put my glasses on, so we're good now. Ark Noob said it's better.
It's better. Okay, cool. Yeah, I figured.
Alderson Gaming said he's quiet, but you're louder. I am like super close
well,
to the mic.
Well, yeah. I would.
Can you move the mic?
It can
be between us.
I can put it like right here. Sorry, that's probably super loud for you guys. Unless you wanna.
Hi,
I
Brendan.
Probably...
Terrence.
Is that Brendan?
Brendan. Oh. Yep. That is a different letter.
Okay. Now I gotta scoot over just to bring me closer, and that should be good.
Okay. Now it's in the middle of us, so.
Yeah.
Just tell us if it sounds good, if it sounds bad, what we need to do.
Okay, so let's start.
Dark Knight
saving.
Said, "Too close, so close to 900 subs. Congrats."
Oh, thanks. Yeah, that's our little baby step goal. The baby step goal is 900. The big step is 1,000.
Yes.
So we'll save on slot 2 if I can remember that. So let's go to bed. Oh, it's not ready. Are we not ready to go to bed yet? That's weird. Okay, so I don't really want to start chopping trees down. I guess we'll wait for that bar to close. R. What does R do? Oh! It's gonna end up getting destroyed anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Is it the color?
Yeah, you changed the color, so look, now you can see it from far away.
Hi, Jeremy! Alderson sent a thumbs up.
Alrighty. Sweet.
Did The emojis on the computer look so gross.
They do.
I'm gonna stop sending emojis. Are you bored, Ark Survival Master?
Oh, look, it threw some mud on me.
But that I'm just gonna call you Ark.
Well, there's lots of people that watch this that, like, their name has, like, Ark in it.
Okay, what should I call him? Because I'm not calling him Master.
I would just... I'll call him, like, Survival Master.
In my Ark, I already have two tribes. Two trikes? Oops.
Yeah.
That is level 1, or 80 plus... Babe, I'm sorry.
This one's Terra? You. Okay, so he says, in Ark, he has two trikes that are level 80 plus and a Terra that's level 90 plus. And you start it all over. Nice, dude, nice.
Call him Master? No. I will not call anybody Master, unless it's someone who is actually called, like, Master Chief. But I'm not, at the end of the day, going to call him Master. Sorry. Just do it. Yes, Nike. I love Nike, actually. What's a pterodon? That thing.
Oh, it's a pteranodon? It's basically Ark's equivalent of a pterodactyl. It's basically a pterodactyl, but they just give it a different name.
I wonder if those words are, like, copyrighted.
No, because they call some animals triceratops.
What about Master Yee?
Yeah, I don't know what that is either. Sorry, babe. You're on your own.
From LOL. Ark Noob said, I'm the one and Ark Plus Noob. One and only Ark Plus Noob, and I'm better than you, Chocolate Mousse. I'm just playing, LOL. Sorry, I'm really bad at reading, so this is gonna get butchered a lot.
It's
and my
fine.
Voice
I
is
do.
Very monotone, so I didn't know what to
I do. I
do
too. Have we wiped John yet? No, Caleb. The thing is Johnny said he wanted to do it, and then I was like, alright, dude, so is that something that you wanted to do? And he's like, well, I have to go, and he kinda left, and I didn't hear a single word from him then, and I was asking him, like, hey, you there? This and that, and he didn't say anything, so he. I don't know if he was just saying it. Just to say it. But, yeah.
I think, can I come up with nicknames for different people?
I mean, sure. A lot of them have me come up with nicknames for them. Like,
Dark Knight,
yeah.
Okay.
Or some of them have me call them by their real names, like Bowser. They had me call him Devin, but then he told me never mind to call him Bowser again.
Mr. No Name says, hashtag Joe needs to wipe them. And Caleb said, oh, awkward. Call me noob. Okay, I can do that for you. That's easy. Y'all both have Ark in y'all's name, so I guess I can't call him Ark.
So yeah, I don't know if it was just like that thing last stream and I was like, so Johnny, are you looking for a new tribe member? And then he didn't say anything and I was like, okay, never mind, I understand. And then where I'm like, hey, so did you want to raid them? And then he was all quiet. So it's like, oh, okay, I understand.
Not really.
Yeah. I guess not.
The silent, I can hear it.
Anyway, more than likely, we'll start up again whenever the servers become legacy. And we can start on the new legit servers that they intended Ark to be. You know what? I only have one rabbit fur. Never mind. Okay, we just need 4 more logs, which is not basically, it is 1 more tree.
Game Prob said, Benji and Negan, hello.
What is up, Gaming Prob?
Hey. Oh, hi, I recognize you, Gaming Prob. I recognize your logo, your little picture. Caleb Jimmy said, where no one is alpha, you definitely be alpha then.
You're starting on the new fresh servers? I'm thinking about it. I'm thinking that might be a good idea. But I'm not sure.
Okay, this is my chat. I forgot to tell y'all. Okay, so this is my chat, and this is his live stream. So.
Oh! So yes, here's the floor of our base.
With featuring dead bird. I think it committed suicide.
He's underneath. He's fine.
Ew, what's up with the... Okay. Oh, as soon as I said that, no one commented anything. Guys, I need some affirmation that this is my chat and that this is his live stream. Right? Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge.
Okay, so let's work on the base. Now that we have the foundation.
Dude, let's get a server together. PS4, right? He has both.
Yeah, I have PS4, Xbox, PC, but I think I'm going to be playing on PC because PC is definitely where it's at. What?
I said both.
Oh. Well, yeah, we don't talk about Xbox.
Ark Survival Master said 2 days later and then had a little poison face with it.
I don't
know.
Because
no one's giving me affirmation that this is my chat and this is your stream. Can this chair move back? Yeah,
back
watch me bust.
Hell.
Huh?
Like that back? It can move up, down, back, this. It can move in, out, up, down.
This does?
Oh!
It does!
Yeah.
What the heck?
Okay, let me see here.
Megan, how hard is Forrest? I have no clue. I don't play games.
Yeah, she likes watching
me play
games. Yeah.
Yeah. I really do enjoy watching people play games, but I've never myself wanted to get into it because I get so frustrated that I can't play good right off the bat. I don't have the patience to learn how to play the game good. I want to see someone else do the game good so I don't have to. And if in the end, like, everything is gone, then it's not my fault, it's their fault. Mr. No Name said force her to play. You ain't gonna force me to do nothing.
No, like, she, like, I can put a controller in her hand and she'll try, but...
Oh, yeah.
She won't know what she's doing.
That's true. I'm more comfortable with PC than I am with PlayStation. Force her to play Ark. I've tried to play Ark once.
There we go. Save.
I didn't really enjoy playing Ark.
Did you even play Ark once? I don't remember.
No.
That.
I like playing games like the Butterfly Effect. Like, movie games.
Didn't we beat Until Dawn together?
No.
Yeah, we did.
No? It was a Butterfly Effect. Until Dawn, we only did the first part.
No, we went up until the very end.
Is that the one movie... Or the concept was the Butterfly Effect, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. Until Dawn. We played Until Dawn.
Yeah, like he said, like Until Dawn. Yeah, exactly like Until Dawn. Or Persona 5, we've been playing that one.
You're wired, Megan. You don't play games. I know he said weird, but...
Thomas asked if I can play PS4 tonight. Honestly, I don't know. I'm going to be with Megan, so we're probably
this
just
is my
be
last
hanging.
Night with him for
Which
a
is...
very, 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 very long time, so no. That sounded really bad. It's not like
that.
I'm gonna hog him. Yes. I'm gonna hog him. I'm sorry, Thomas. Y'all can have him for
the
next,
You know, I wasn't even planning on streaming.
Yeah.
But what do you call it? See, that's what I was telling you about with the three dots.
Yeah.
But that's what I wasn't even gonna be streaming. But the only reason I'm streaming is because she wanted to. Okay,
how
so.
Far do you two live from one another? We live about 500 miles apart right now. He's the one, or his family is the one who moved, and he went with them. But we actually, we started dating in the same town, is all I want to, put it as. And now we're far away. But I was going to end up having a traveling job anyway, and the whole 8 weeks thing is what I was kind of talking about, Yeah, I'll be gone for at least 8 weeks this coming month.
So how am I going to make this house look? Am I going to have any windows? This is where the door is going to be. It's going to be right here. Should I put up any windows? Maybe right here?
Can you do double windows?
What do you mean?
Two windows. No, just one.
I can do one right there and one right there.
No, next to each other.
No, I can do one window, the door in, door out, and that's it.
I think you
it's
should
still
probably
an alpha
have
build.
The door out, right?
Well, the door's right here, because that's the lock. You want the lock on the inside of the house. I mean, it doesn't matter, because we're not on multiplayer.
Okay.
It doesn't even need a lock, because the cannibals can't open the door. But should it have windows, or should we just save the walls for storage?
storage.
Okay.
Are you gonna cut down that tree?
Yes.
Okay. Is that just a basic outline? Like the...
Yeah. I think what I might do is I might delete this wall and make like a little patio kind of thing out here with for storage outside, you know what I mean? How does that sound? Yeah, I think that's what I want to do.
Why does everyone have Ark as a name come in when I was first? What? Okay, why does everyone have Ark as a name? Sorry, the thing is kind of... Oh, I had to move the mouse. Okay, yeah, now I can see it. Why does everyone have Ark as a name coming in when I was first, like... I am a leader or something. Okay, so I think you're trying to say, like, you were here for a while. Yeah, you saw me struggling, you just said, never mind. No, I'm gonna spit it out. So why everyone has Ark as, like, their first name? Like, was everyone before you came in not Ark? In the, like, Ark wasn't in their name? Is that what you're trying to say? And now everyone does? Like, there's five Arks? I think, maybe, possibly. I need some hype comments, guys. Come on. Can you only get two out of those trees?
Yes.
That's ridiculous.
I remember I was watching one guy who thought for the longest time that the game only let him carry one. People were getting so upset. He's taking double the time to do everything. You know what? I need to make a campfire first. This is going to take too long.
Are all of you guys back in school? Or...
I think most of them are, honestly.
I'll even comment it in case anyone comes in. Oh, why do people have Ark as a name? A lot of people come to him because of Ark.
It's true.
Yo, what's up? This is my third day. Isaiah Smith.
And what is up, Isaiah? Welcome back.
I guess I can't comment it now. A lot of people said, or Prototype said that he doesn't go back until the 29th.
Same here. I don't, my college classes don't start until the 29th either.
By VG, Alderson Gaming said, I have to go and don't forget to smile more.
Alright, Alderson, I'll keep it in mind. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, look, see? She's just watching me. Come back here.
Ooh. She's gonna tell all of her friends where you live.
They actually do that. So if you let him escape, like if there was one in the woods that I didn't notice about right now.
Prototype Game says I'm homeschooled.
Yeah, I used to be homeschooled actually, fun fact.
Ark Survival Master says, then why do you think I'm here? For Ark Survival. For the game, I guess.
Where is it?
Gaming Prop said Gollum.
Oh, yeah, the little girl.
I felt like such a nerd for laughing at that.
I'm surprised you even knew who Gollum is.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to school, so I don't have to worry about whenever I need to go back. I'm done. Is Megan even playing? No, I'm literally just sitting here. I like watching him play games, but I can't play games myself. I get too frustrated. I could probably do PC, but I
think the only game that like we've actually sat down and played was Minecraft. And we built a house.
Oh, yeah.
And like we built a house together, and then I was like, okay, I'm gonna go build like my own, like I'm gonna try and build a super fancy house, and then you're like, okay, me too. And then I built this one inside of a mountain and it had a bridge going through
it. It was so pretty. I was so upset.
And then she was like...
And then I built my own and it was so ugly.
She was like, can you do that for me?
Ark Survival Masters did this.
All right.
I'm gonna call you Thinker. That's your new name. Everyone call Ark Survival Master Thinker. Because you'd be thinking a lot.
The scary thing is I have to make sure I chop down the trees the correct way, because if this tree falls, if I chop it down and it falls on my base, it all gets destroyed, and then I stop the stream and then go to bed. I've had it happen before.
Giving props, I'll take a shower real quick. BRB.
Alright, dude, no problem.
Good. What the heck? FaZe Megan.
Someone made
get
an account.
Get it. Come after me.
Someone made an account. Watch. They're probably going to start trolling. I'm calling.
Whatever. Hey, BG, I'm trying to remake your house on a PvE server.
What, like, what house? Like, this one that I'm making right now, or the one that got leveled by Tribe of John?
Prototype Game said, wait, what happened yesterday?
Prototype, we got leveled by the alphas on the base.
Thinker said, okay, good with me. Ark Survival Master's new name is Thinker.
Oh, okay. I was like, we're just saying what's good with him. They basically said that they ended up saying that they are doing it for fun. They plan on wiping the entire server for the heck of it because they're going to be leaving.
Thomas said, me and my cousins one night stayed up all night long playing Minecraft. That game was really addictive when I first played it. Actually, fun fact, I spent an entire summer eating the Crave Crunch cereal at one of my neighbor's houses, who was one of my like best friends at the time. And I played Minecraft literally every single day, and I literally left their office, which it was me and her always playing. We would switch because we would get motion sickness, and we would get motion sick, and we would like eat cereal in between. And it was just the Crave. No, babe, we were playing for like 8 hours straight, and then we'd switch.
Babe, I would live stream for like 8 hours straight sometimes.
Yeah, but I wasn't built for that. And then the only reason I would actually go home was because I had to shower, and then after I was done showering, I would go right back to her place, and we would literally, like, do the whole thing all over again. We did that for a straight, I think a full summer. And then Isaiah Smith said, the one that got leveled, it will live on.
He's rebuilding our base that got leveled. There you go, Isaiah. Aww. It'll live on. It may have got leveled, but it'll always stay strong in our hearts.
Galactic Gangster Cool said hi. What hi, Galactic. Up? I'm gonna call you Gangster. Gangster G. I know, Thinker. I had some crazy summers. Or a crazy summer. Just Minecraft. Minecraft binge. And it wasn't just, like, rebuilding stuff. I would play, like, the survival games and... What was it? Was it Spoof? What was the game called? It's like whenever... Do you know what I'm talking about? It's a live game, or it's a... What is it when you have people...
Online.
Yeah. I don't want to say a live game. It was an online game where... I think it's a Spoof Arena. I think it's called Spoof. And there's white tiles, and you basically, like, you have to make someone fall. You have to knock all the tiles off. And, like, chase some behind someone and destroy all of the tiles. And if you fall, then you die. It's great. It's better than the survival games. I played that in the survival games all the time.
I don't even know who you are.
Hi, Z. I'm gonna call you that. Hey, VG, what's your new server on Ark? Did you switch or not?
I haven't switched yet. This is the one day that I haven't played Ark. I took a little break from it. I plan on still playing when the new servers come out. And whenever the old servers become legacy, I might just go on to the new ones.
Galactic, Gangster G, I got you. You know you can get a gun. Is what?
Yeah, you can. Oh crap! I punched the wall with the fish.
That's not something. Won't that catch on fire? Okay. Z said WarioWare.
What about WarioWare? WarioWare is a good game.
Thinker said
Ark.
I miss Ark with
Don't
crying
worry.
Faces.
Ark is not gone.
It's not gone, but we had to do something. I guess you could have played Ark tonight.
I could cook a human head.
Ew, no. And an arm? Ew! You put your money... Wait. You put something else in there.
I might have.
You put money.
I did.
That fish isn't made out of stone, lol. Gotcha, you mind if you join a tribe? I killed someone from a tribe of John today and got his ascendant stuff.
That's funny. Eat it. I did eat it.
It's because that's what's in bold. That's why I'm calling you Z.
Bold?
Yeah. It's, or not in bold, but it's capital.
I was like, bold.
FaZe Megan. I come up with nicknames for everyone. Faze. I'm going to call you Z. Isaiah said eat it. Eat
I
it.
I just did.
Okay.
Did. Yeah.
Thank you. I need a fabricator on PS4. Thinker said yay. I'm just sitting here waiting for something on Xbox.
Ragnarok.
Yep. I was gonna say like a raccoon or something. I'll just come pull it out. Okay, why are you a cannibal? You're not a cannibal. You're a fish.
No.
Oh, you just ate the people.
Yeah.
That's gross.
I came in here to show them that I mean business. I'm not here to mess around.
How's that?
Look at this.
Oh. Benji's cute. He's my boyfriend. Aw. I'd like to see that. Photoshop that.
I can imagine a Photoshop of like two people and you see his little logo is that little red person.
Right, it's gonna be that red person and you. That's great. Gangster G said kill all the cannibals.
I've
said haha with laughing faces.
I've been trying to kill all the cannibals that I see.
There was actually a lot whenever you first started.
This is day one, am I finding some G's? Crazy.
No, it's already been nighttime. This is day two.
Yeah, I know. Day one, we're finding
some.
Oh,
yeah. Day one was a lot.
Okay, so tomorrow morning, we'll try and find some, I keep thinking that leaf right there is a person.
PandaMan123 said, did you get raided on ARK?
Yes.
Yes. Panda, he did.
Yes.
Very much so.
Yes.
He got bulldozed.
Okay, babe.
Love you.
That's better.
Wait, so if you cut it down on the wrong side?
It'll fall into the basin.
How'd you find that out? This isn't something that he looked up. That's experience. Who gets satisfied whenever you poop and you get chills?
Our fire is still going.
Some things. Okay, I got raided last night, but they didn't stand a chance. That's what Thinker said.
Alright.
And the prototype said this game seems like a more frustrating version of ARK if it was online at least.
I don't think it has PvP in it. I think it's all just like teamwork.
I'm gonna take an ice cream. Wait, do you want yours? Well, you have. I'd have to feed it to you, so I probably shouldn't.
No, you lazy?
What do you do in this game? I've never seen people play it. Okay.
It's just a survival game. It's not all that heard of. You crash landed on this place with your son. You don't know where your son is. You just saw a cannibal take him as soon as you spawn in, and you have to find your son.
Crazy coconut!
What? What's up with coconut?
I like that. Crazy coconut. Yo, 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 yo. I was gonna make an anime reference. Is that sad?
I don't know.
I was gonna make a... Because it reminded me of Killer Bee from Naruto.
I should make a tree.
Please do
oh,
it.
Oh, actually, you can make tree houses.
What, Z? What magic trick? If it doesn't involve ice cream, I don't want to do it. And then ARK Survival Master, aka Thinker, is sleeping. So everyone be Isaiah Smith, do you kill cannibals and try to find your son?
Yes. I've already actually cooked some cannibals. It's a new feature in the game.
Jeremy said, you know what's frustrating on ARK? Trying to talk to a French tribe, especially when they're trying to raid you. Z said, stand up. Nah. I like sitting. Prototype games. I'd hate to tell you this, but your son is gone. That's what I'm voting on, and I don't even know what goes on. What is this game, and who is this girl?
Hello, Bowser. Welcome back. This is Megan. She stopped by the chat a couple of times. This is the girlfriend.
Okay.
Hidden spot, and when you have... When you don't build in a hidden spot, why don't you build in a hidden spot? Can't see.
That one?
Yeah, go for it. Why don't you build in a hidden spot, then when you have all the materials, build a bigger base in an open area. Well, what do you call it? There is,
Oh, sorry, Panda Man. He's all reading yours.
Yeah, they go through, they do their routine. They're gonna find me anyway. I'm already in a hidden spot, honestly. The beach is down there where they patrol a lot. Want to join our tribe on PS4 on Ark? Dude, I am in that Mega Tribe on PS4. What are you talking about? Unless you started a new one. Oh, I left my phone off.
On.
Yeah.
We can do a YouTube series. Crazy Cooking, I said. And Bowser said okay. What did you say to Bowser?
I told him that who you were.
Oh.
Because he's like, what is this game and who's this girl? Oh, this game is The Forest.
Yeah.
By the way.
This game is The Forest, and I am Egan.
You're on, I don't know if you're on a vacation with your son or something, but you're on an airplane ride. The plane crash lands on this island, and you and your son were the only survivors, and a cannibal takes your son.
I need to drink some water.
There's not even any water on here. This is your phone.
No, look at the bottom.
Oh, like on the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. I thought you were, I don't know what you were trying to do.
Hey, Thinker, what's wrong? Now you're crying. You went to sleep, and now you're crying. Did you have a nightmare?
You love this game. I'm glad you're liking the game. Oh, snap. Oh, I can't eat them. I just cook it for bones.
Ew. Well,
that's boring.
Maybe you can tame dogs and wolves.
No, you use bones to make bone fences.
Crazy Cook. Oh, wait. Jeremy said... Or Bowser said, I love this game. Jeremy said we should all get a new... Something server.
Rag. You just call it Rag. Rag server on PS4.
Okay.
And Ally up. I don't know if I'm ever going to be playing on PS4.
And Crazy Coconut said, I mean, I'm still in the tribe, but we're starting over for the feels, lol.
Yeah, if I'm starting over, it's going to be on PC, which is what I did. And I'm still in the Mega Tribe on console with
this
y'all.
This game seems like a more depressed version of Lost's ending.
Yeah, that's about right.
Hey, have you found the beat?
Bay. I don't know what that is. Have I found the... I don't know what that is.
I am Bay, so yes.
What?
I'm back, Bowser said. And then Gangster G said, with the sharks... And then Thinker said, this is so boring.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm bored. So do you want to go ahead and get that ice cream?
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Oh, I'm getting a call.
Oh, it's probably about... No, you need to answer it.
All right. Well, let me find out
what they're
saying.
Sorry, guys. There's a tropical storm coming.
Playing with one hand right now. Okay, nothing important. Watch, Megan's gonna forget my ice cream. Let me look at these comments since she's not here. Oh, wait, wrong mouse. I need to see. I can't see the comments. I'm gonna need you to read them for me, por favor.
Sorry guys, I had to go get the important part of the stream.
I was telling
ice
you when
cream.
You were gonna forget my ice cream, but you
no,
didn't.
No, I got both of them.
Okay.
I gotta eat both. okay. Oh no, it's going up!
Yeah, that's why.
Okay, I played the game.
You played the Lost game once.
Okay.
You got so lost playing it and you quit.
Oh well, Arcs. No, his name, Crazy Coconut, his name isn't Ark Survival Master. We've decided his new nickname is Thinker, because he'd be thinking a lot. And
well, let's go get that,
you
right?
Added him, so I'm not gonna get in that subtweeting business. Bowser said it's not his fault. Your fault. It's not your fault. My fault, his fault. Our fault?
I don't
Seriously,
know.
Though, that joke was gold. No one laughed. I feel so sad now.
What joke?
Oh, no. I'm just kidding. LOL. I meant, I'm going to get a PC, so... I want to get a PC so bad. Maybe we could play together sometime if I do.
All right. Sounds good.
Crazy Coconut said, who tried to join my tribe? Gangster G said, go to the beach, then you find it.
I don't remember. I don't, my memory's bad. Her memory is bad also. That's
Mine's
why
way worse than his.
Yeah, hers is worse than mine.
Here. Do you want me to open it?
Yeah. Sure.
I'll make sure it's not
poison. I always tell them that I have a memory of a goldfish, and they said, honestly, not even that.
The Lost's ending joke. I don't know. I haven't seen, heard.
Oh, yeah. I think he's talking about the movie series. I saw it a long time ago. Oh, is there no more? Do they not put rope on this now?
Send help. I can't get the ice cream open.
You animals. Aw, man. What am I supposed to do now?
What in the world?
Whoa.
They seal it. Wait, this ain't sponsored, but Häagen-Dazs, you do some real MVP stuff, making sure no one breaks into the ice cream.
Yeah, I'm like thinking about it. I'm like, actually, that's probably smart. It's probably bad that we eat ice cream that isn't sealed.
I know.
It's good?
It is.
Alright. Alright, let's see what's up here. Oh, look, we got some. Is that flares or dynamites? Oh, they're flares.
Oh, wow, it's smooth. Cool, and I even have a trash can and everything. Okay. Gangster G said you will get a new axe. You will get a new axe. I think it's axe.
Yes, I will. I can probably go into a cave right now. What do you guys think? Should we head into a cave?
You're his girlfriend? Yes, I am. I am. I'm Megan. Hi.
And welcome back, Game Improv.
Oh, yeah, hi. Sorry, I see the new comment in read up, and it's probably bad, and I know that whenever I'm watching the stream, I kind of cringe, but it's okay.
Okay,
call me Dragon Master? No, you gonna stay the thinker. See, you'd be thinking too much. You're still thinking. I'm gonna go get napkins, because I make a mess with all food, and I'm not sure why.
Alright. Okay, so we're gonna look for some turtles while Megan's gone. She doesn't want me to kill a turtle, apparently. So this is where the cannibals do their patrols, so we're gonna have to watch out for that. Oh look, some rope, sick. Oh look. How did you end up here again? I don't know, no name. Look, we found a turtle. We gotta kill it before Megan gets back. Oh look, there's a bunch of turtles. We'll get the meat off of them. Jeez, come on, get out of the water a little bit.
So I might be staying for another week.
Sounds good.
I know. Tropical Storm Harvey came earlier than I thought it would, and I guess I can't make it back.
Looks like we have some more strings with Megan coming our way.
I hope my mom's not watching this.
She's probably not.
She's like, great, she's plotting to stay. I knew she was gonna run away.
Okay, we already killed, we have a turtle shell.
VG, call me dragon. Wait, put the girl in more vid, she's funny. Thank you, I
she
like
is.
This person. Galactic, you're Gangster G. That's what I've been calling them the whole time.
How is it?
This one's just chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh.
No,
but
I said,
how is it?
Oh, I said, like, because you said you've been calling him, whatever you said you've been calling him.
Gangster G?
Yeah.
Because it's Galactic.
I know, I've done, how many videos have we done together? We have that vlog that I've been editing.
Yeah.
So that'll be coming up. And then was there only one other that we did in the past?
Yeah, only
no,
one
No, we
other.
Livestreamed Minecraft a long time ago.
Oh, that was a long time ago.
And then the one we did
that was a long time ago.
Is for my birthday, she bought me some candy all the way from Japan. And we did like an unboxing of that together. Okay, so now we have this to collect rainwater.
Jeremy said, I'm calling animal control. You do it. Did you hit the turtle?
No, I didn't.
Guys, did he hit the turtle?
They're gonna lie to you.
Don't lie. I'm the mother of the chat. No. You lied to me, you're grounded.
Look, there's a cannibal out there. Oh, I heard something.
Isaiah said, hey, VG, your girlfriend seems really nice. You got a keeper. You guys look cute together.
Yeah, it's definitely a keeper. Look in my inventory. Look in my inventory. What are you talking about? Oh, look, I forgot about these gas cans. What do these do? Can be used to fill a chainsaw. What? That's new.
Thanks, Mr. No Name. I swear, if I see turtle bits, I'm gonna cry. And eat your ice cream.
Yeah, see, look, I don't have turtle bits.
You haven't even tried it.
This is just, sorry. I thought you were supposed to feed me. Let's see, what is this? Oh, I got caramel cone Haagen-Dazs.
I just got chocolate chip something. It's just chocolate with chocolate chips. I'm gonna end up eating yours.
I know, I was thinking I probably shouldn't have her try it, because then I'm not gonna get another bite of it.
Hey, I'll get you another bite. Do you want to try this one?
Yeah.
It's better than turtle, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't kill a turtle. Y'all are cute. Thank you, Crazy Coconut. You have to invite all of us to the wedding. Honestly, though. if I didn't say you killed the turtle, would that mean I'm lying? If I didn't say you killed the turtle, would that mean I'm lying? I don't know. I wasn't here. He didn't kill it. He poked it and went to sleep. Uh-oh.
I knocked it out.
I didn't kill it. It was harmless. Cover for him?
There was no turtle whatsoever. We're going to go to a cave, you guys, and see if we die.
Galactic Gangster, kill the cannibals. Or Gangster G.
Well, we're going to a cave, so we'll more than likely find cannibals, honestly.
Haagen-Dazs did good with his ice cream. Woo! I feel the diabetes. Let it surge.
Let's go to the big cave. I think that it has a, I think it has a katana in it. Katana is what we want. You pressed my hand to block.
Oh wow, that's good. There you go. I suck at feeding you food. Because I end up eating your... He just wanted to cuddle with the turtle. Don't support it, Isaiah.
I didn't attack the turtle, though.
You didn't attack it?
No.
It attacked you.
Yeah.
I just need some... Oh my goodness, there's a crap ton of caramel on this.
I know, it's great. I love caramel. Okay, I believe...
Okay.
If I remember, the cave is over here. It has, like, chunks of, like, ice cream cone in it.
Okay!
You see that green little person right there on the bottom of the mouse? If you can click that whenever. There's no rush, but if you can click it.
The green what?
The little green... On the bottom? Right there. That.
Hmm.
Okay, if I remember, the cave was, like, right over here.
Okay. Isaiah said you wanted to cuddle with the turtle. That's a lie. He's trying to kill it.
Look, see? We missed that. Oh, did I? Oh, snap. I walked right past these because I was looking at you.
Sorry. Gaming props, have you ever played League of Legends VG?
No, I have
take
not.
The cannibals,
hey, look, there's a turtle.
Take the cannibals. No! Take the cannibals as prisoners!
I can't do that.
Thinker, it's stupid. He killed the turtle. Thank you, guys.
No, look. See, look. This is. He got in the way, and look, he went in the shell. I can't hit him anyway.
Oh, my goodness. LOL, you're thinking too hard, Thinker. It's not bad to be a thinker, guys. It really isn't. You just gotta sometimes control it.
Come back.
I know. I asked if I'm a girl too. But I am. Hi. Sorry, this is yours.
I know. It was. Where is it? Where'd it go?
Okay, Thinker, if you want a new name, tell me a new one that doesn't involve Master. And we can stick to that one. I'll give you a reset. Isaiah said, hey, VG, can you get any guns or bows or any projectiles?
Well, I have a bow. I just need some more feathers. So if we kill a bird or something like that real quick, we'll definitely be able to. Oh, crap!
Like, the turtle's coming back to haunt you. What was it?
Crocodiles.
Mr. No Name said kill the dodos. You want your name to be Dragon? Ark Survival Master, you want it to be Dragon? What if I call you Ark Dragon? I just watched I'm a Legend, and I'm getting total deja vu from this. Prototype Game said that.
Really? Alright, so look, we're going into the cave. Up, up, it's loading it.
Gangster G, don't support it. Don't kill the turtle. The croc just wants to play. I agree. So does the turtle.
You say don't support it and then say the turtle wants to play.
Because the crocodile came for backup. Okay, Ark Survival Master, your new name is Ark Dragon. I can do that.
Okay, I don't know how bad this
is. I can call you Ark Dragon Boy.
What the heck are these? This is money. All of these people have watches on them. Watches are so outdated.
Hey, they just want to know what time it is.
Oh, I think there's a monster down here. I hear something. Shoot.
Oh, and Now that I have, I can talk to them. Y'all better be eating all that y'all need to eat. Because I've been getting on him. And I fed him lots of food. You're going to find your son. Yeah, that's... Oh, wait. I don't know. I haven't played this game before. I think the objective is to find your son.
I don't even have arrows. I don't even know why I'm heading down there.
Not boy, just Ark Dragon. Okay, I can do Ark Dragon. Sorry if I mess up, though, because I do have a peanut brain. I don't remember things very well. Gangster D said yes, kill. Babe!
What? He went in a shell.
I'm gonna eat your ice cream.
You're already gonna eat my ice cream.
I think they turned your son into a cheeseburger.
They're spoiling the ending.
Says the girl eating ice cream. What did I do?
Oh.
I eat ice cream all the time. I think whenever I got my wisdom teeth taken out, it was probably the best excuse I ever had. Wow, yours is good, and you're just gonna let it melt.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm playing.
I'll take care of it for you.
What, are you gonna feed me?
Yeah. I should've just gotten one spoon. I don't want to say that word, so I'm not going to.
See, they're patrolling the beaches. Look, a bunny.
Did anyone ever remember whenever he said that I couldn't force him to eat? Giant bites in your mouth. You need any mods? I'm here, bro. Isaiah said that. Hey, you 12 that are watching, y'all the real MVP. I forgot which one's your spoon.
I don't know, it doesn't really matter.
I know. You guys sure... That guy sure can take a beating. I should have gotten this one.
Well, I got that one so you can eat it.
Can you take the... What is your...
The what is your merciful pet, please? Gangster G, what you saying? Mod is in moderators to keep the stream clean. Was it not clean to begin with?
I don't know. I mean, that's what Megan's doing right now. She's a moderator.
I wonder how big of a how big of a bite I can get you to eat. Holy crap, the whole thing started coming out. Okay.
Whoa.
I'm a chill.
You found me.
Oh shoot, this is some tribal stuff. You kill the bird, I kill you. Got lots of animal lovers here. And then
check this out. Oop, not that.
Arc Dragon said, I've killed a lot of birds. Magic pet, please. Are there what? Are there any pets that you can even have?
Not that I know of.
You like this one?
Mm-hmm.
Ark, I'm gonna kill you.
It's a little too chocolatey for me. It's like dark chocolate.
Mm-hmm. I kind of like it.
That's good.
I'm sorry if I'm making anyone hungry. I really like ice cream. So, you should get a tub yourself. Sit down and watch the stream and enjoy some ice cream with me. To ice cream. What?
Yep. What did she say?
Selective hearing, anybody? Do you guys have any questions? You can ask away. Gangster G said, I love your YouTube channel.
Oh, I'm glad you do.
He's just as his last name says.
Of all days? Oh.
Cool.
Oh.
That was a good joke.
I thought you were talking to me.
You're playing. Isaiah said, BRB, gonna go get some ice cream. You do it, Isaiah. Get ice cream. Arc Dragon said that I ate. It's just a bird that I ate. Have you heard of the new survival game coming out? It's like Ark, but with wizards. I don't know what.
Oh, I think it's already out. Shoot, I've heard about it. It's weird. I've only seen bits and pieces of it, and I'm like, yeah, no.
Isn't that Shrek?
Nope.
This one is kind of hard to eat. It's very chocolatey.
Yeah. Okay.
Mr. No Name said dark and light.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Age. I'm gonna call you Age. Okay. Is this your girlfriend and is it called Dark and Light? Yes, I am his girlfriend and I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I believe the game is called Dark and Light. Let's see what it takes for a bed and then we'll go hunting for the pieces that we need.
I guess you could actually call it Dark and Light. Dark. Arc. Dark and Light? Okay, y'all get it. Take the magic pet test, please. On YouTube? Magic.
Freestanding zipline. Tree zipline. Holy crap, that's new. A birdhouse. A crane? What? Okay, I need 4 rabbit pelts, and I have 1, so I'm gonna have to get the others.
Prototype said that was my reaction, but it seems interesting. Hey, Dark Dragon, I give you a name redo. You have to agree with my jokes. Mr. No Name said, wow. Hey, Isaiah, do you have your ice cream yet?
There it is.
chocolate chip would be great.
You know, you guys, there is actually a new survival game that's coming out. I was telling y'all about it, bits and pieces. I bring it up every time. Ooh, did I lock my door? Oops, I locked myself out of my house. If you click the eye on the top right of your screen, I have this,
Sorry guys, he's gotta eat. It's more important. Hi Isaiah, I was just asking about you. What'd you get?
I locked myself out of my house and I can't get back in.
I thought you said not to be out at night.
That's what I'm trying to get home. No, I'm good, I'm good.
You good? It's good for focus.
Anyway.
And speed.
No.
And your endurance. Set the forest on fire. Can you do that?
It'd be cool. No, I'm good. Anyway, if you click the eye on the top right of your screen, it's a game I'm going to get before it comes out. It's called, like, New Survival Game or something like that. The game is called Survive the Nights.
Mm! I said he's eating Neapolitan ice cream.
Yeah.
This is literally my favorite ice cream.
Crap, why did I lock the door?
Our dragon said you just shut him up. It just takes food, y'all. You can shut anybody up if you give them food. Literally. Next time your sibling is crying, give him a lollipop and see what happens.
Dang it, what the heck do I do? I got an idea. I'm gonna need a lot of sticks for this.
Chocolate, vanilla, strawberry, ice cream mix. And yeah, I already read that. It's Neapolitan, that's the best out there. Have you ever seen the VR version of Ark?
No, I haven't.
Ark Dragon said not me. Oh, please. Food is a lot of people's weakness. No, this is good. Is it okay if I eat it all?
Go for it.
This one's good. Oh my gosh. Haagen-Dazs caramel cone. How long have you guys been dating? Ooh, you can answer that better than I can.
Really? A year and a half?
Is it? A year and... It is. No? It's a year and 5 months.
Well, we're closer to a year and a half.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. We'll put it at a year and a half. The, Prototype was talking about the VR version of Ark, and he said you should look it up.
Yeah, because I have Ark VR. I mean, I have VR. I don't know if there's anything more that I have to, like... Crap, let me in my house! I see. I don't even remember locking the door.
Ark Dragon, I promise. Have you ever had Sopapilla cheesecake? Do you like sweet stuff? Because I think Sopapilla cheesecake is, like, the bomb, honestly. How'd you guys meet? At school.
Yeah.
We were actually forced to talk to each other. Funny story. But the first time we ever met, I guess it was technically, it wasn't your first year there, like your first time being at the school, but it was your first year, right? Like full year.
Yeah, my first full year there.
It was his first full year. At the high school that we went to in my first year, I was a transfer student from another high school, and our last names were so close that I guess we had to sit by each other because the teacher had assigned seating, and we had to sit next to each other, and our homeroom teacher literally was like, okay, now turn to the person next to you and say hi, and it was very forced. But once you started talking, it wasn't forced at all. But we met at school. But we're graduated now. That was junior year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Junior year of high school. Now we're graduated, starting college, and all that stuff.
Starting life. Okay, Ark Dragon, you gotta have something. You gotta have something that you like that you're super weak to. There's gotta be something that your mom or your dad makes or your grandma makes that you're like, bruh, if I don't have that for Thanksgiving, I'ma cry. Or if I don't have this for my birthday, I'ma cry.
What?
Okay. Isaiah said he just started high school 3 days ago. Have fun. Take it all in, man.
I think he was asking me about that. He's like, any advice? And I was like, honestly, I...
Take it in.
I don't know. I didn't really know what the advice to give him. I was just like, honestly, I mean, my favorite year was junior year.
Aww.
Because then you're not like an underclassman, but then you're not like a senior to where you spend the entire last school year just wondering about school, like about going to college and all that stuff.
Prototype said it's called Arc Park. I don't know much about it, but yeah.
Huh, interesting.
Arc Dragon, do you eat? Because we're about to have a very serious talk if you don't.
Okay, I need to go hunt some rabbits.
I want to apologize to you. Do you want another bite before it's gone?
Sure, I'll take one more bite.
It's super good. Gangster G said, have you played Slime Rancher? Ew. That sounds gross.
No.
Hi, Talon.
No, I have not played Slime Rancher.
Arc Dragon? A little bit? You have to eat. You can't be a breathitarian. Come on. The live Barbie chick tried to do that, and that's not a thing. Prototype said, no, don't you dare hunt rabbits. My bunny's right next to me. Aww. I'm just not gonna look.
Ha ha ha, I got it. It's okay, just tell your bunny not to look.
I'm so glad I found your streams. I've only watched 4, but they seem very awesome, and you guys are amazing. Thanks,
Isaiah.
Oh,
I'm glad you think so. What is up, Chris? How are you?
Oh, I remember you, Chris. I've been on the stream a couple times and seen you. I remember a lot of y'all, actually.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of just stick in and snoop around and watch what y'all say. My girlfriend said I don't need to eat much. She don't love you, bro. Notice how all of your mom and your grandma feed you crap ton? It's because they love you.
Oh, a couch? A fireplace? Oh my gosh, we are gonna deck our house out.
Gangster G said there's a lot of cute slime.
They really? Yeah, I haven't ever really played the game.
Chris said, VG, my friend, I'm here. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
He said good.
What?
You already asked him.
Oh, did I? I'm sorry. I was focused on hunting some rabbits.
In Prototype, it's fine. Your bunny's fine. He had to eat that bunny to live. I excuse that, but using a turtle shell as...
Oh, I was just bored. I'm kidding.
About to smack the ice cream out of you. Did you want to beat another piece of this one?
No, I'm good. You're all chocolated out?
Babe, I just ate that whole tub.
No, you didn't.
This is literally... Okay.
She's weak.
I'm weak. I literally just ate his ice cream for him. How am I the weak one?
It was on stream. I was eating it.
It was on stream. I had to feed you like 5 bites. Come on, guys. Eric said, are you playing Ark tomorrow, VG?
I am not sure. I plan on... I think I might wait until... There, my door is unlocked. Jeez. I might wait until the servers... Like, they start putting in the new servers and making the old ones legacy.
Arc Dragon said, my girlfriend does love me with 96 pounds. Oof, bruh. But you're not going to be 96 pounds forever. I thought I'd be 115 pounds forever. And then I was told I was too skinny and I had to gain weight. And that ship sailed a long time ago.
That was 3 years ago.
That was 3 years ago. I hope the cannibals come for you, Prototype Game said.
Come for me? Oh, I've been killing so many of those guys. They can come all they want.
I'm gonna go clean up.
All right.
How did ARK work out for you?
Got raided, leveled, lost everything. Why? I'm hunting your pets. You have a bird and a bunny. Go kill the turtles. Well, Megan's not here, so I'll go ahead and go kill some turtles. Oh, here we go. There's the mouse. Do you have an Xbox to play with me? I have a PC, but I haven't... But you played with me yesterday. I have an Xbox. I don't play it too often. Eat some salty fries. She's not here. It's okay. Shh. What if the turtles tell the turtle god and he comes and kills you? I'll kill the turtle god too. Same way I killed all these turtles. Look, they're coming. They're coming. They see me. They're like, oh, look. It's like, oh, look, it's our friend. I'll take them to the turtle god. If they're quick. Jeez, look at that. So slow. Making me go to them. Oh, you take that hit. Oh, my gosh. Holy crap. What the heck? There we go. That's more like it. Nice pick for a game. I'm glad you guys are liking it. Oh, I moved this mouse thinking it was that one. I'm gonna take him over. Okay, gonna make a run for it before she gets back. Let's go ahead and break some of these because we need like cloth and stuff like that. Ooh. Okay, let's head back home. Okay, so let's work on that house a bit more. I unlocked the door so I don't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, hello, Mr. Rabbit. Okay. Now let's cook some food because I am starving. Anyways, alright, Chris, no problem. Catch you later, dude. Oh, wait, I can do it like that. Rotate, rotate, cook it. There we go. Now I'll have food pretty soon. Oh, and I need to go put that turtle shell down before the missus gets back. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Food and water. Go.
I'm back.
Hey, babe.
With nothing this time. I want more food. What did y'all say while I was gone? Is it about the turtles?
They're accusing me of killing turtles.
Aw, I'm sorry. You need to move this way. So that we can be closer. All right. Hi, Mr. No Name. I just realized I ate that whole thing.
It's okay.
I told your parents, I was like, let's just pretend that he ate this all. Even though it's not true. Ooh, what does that mean? Uh-huh. Hi, Sebastian.
Well, there y'all go. There's Johnny for you.
What happened?
He said he made it. He did. Well, we'll just leave it there. Just, we'll leave it. Just in case.
Okay.
So for those of you guys that saw that, there you go.
What happened?
No, the Johnny guy who wanted to raid him, he made a bunch of C4, he said. Yo tengo mucho hambre.
Hi guys,
what did
I'm
I just
back.
Say?
Wait, what?
I said, yo tengo mucho hambre. What does that mean?
Say it again.
Yo tengo
okay.
mucho hambre.
Something about much brother? What?
No, brother is hermano.
Oh, no.
Hambre is hunger.
Hunger? No.
It means... Okay.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That means hunger?
Hambre. Tengo hambre. I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Do you want me to make the popcorn?
No, but I'm saying it because my guy was needed food.
You want popcorn?
I think you want popcorn.
No, I'm full of ice cream.
Okay.
I just finished pooping. Congrats, I pooped twice today. Prototype, you...
I don't know what he's saying.
Messaging that good thing? That thing good?
Let's say Vici might be haunted for the rest of his life by the turtle cons.
It's almost time for bed. Chop chop. My Fitbit's screaming at me.
Yeah.
I will kill you for the turtle. Throw popcorn everywhere. It'll be confetti. That's what we'll call it. It'll just be our confetti. I wonder where that hazing account went. Oh, I blocked them. My bad. I forgot about that. Oh, it's a pretty bird.
Where?
It just flew by, babe. Oh. It's this one. Fred will be scared for life. Scarred. Oh my gosh. Scared? Scarred. What's the difference with the spelling with scared and scarred?
The
There's
R's?
Nothing.
I think scarred is two R's.
Is it two R's?
Yeah.
Oh, massaging like a bag rub massaging. You massaging that thing good. What did I massage? What? Chris said, how's life?
How's life? Life is good.
Bye, Gangster G. Sleep good. And do good in school if you're in school, and if not, enjoy sleeping in. Scared?
Holy crap, another 21 logs. This right here is bigger than the... This outside storage is going to be bigger than the actual inside of the house. At least I think.
Are y'all trying to say scared or scarred?
I don't even know.
Why is English so confusing? I don't understand.
Fred will be scared for the rest of his life.
Fred
will
be
scarred for the rest of his
Both
life.
Both are good sentences. So A+, you did good. I graduated high school and I still can't really tell the difference between shoes and shows.
What?
I have a really hard time whenever you have double... Anything with more than one vowel, I have a really hard time.
Chose is with one O.
It is?
Yeah. C-H-O-S-E.
Yeah.
And then choose.
Babe, I'm scared. Isaiah said scared is with one R and scarred is two R's.
Yep, as I said.
Okay. OMG, it was in the game, never mind, you don't know what it was.
I'm not
sorry, 23.
Well, yep, see, we're all going to be sleeping in.
Okay, Chris. I'm not going to be... Well, I guess I'll be somewhat sleeping in. I have to drive in the morning.
We don't have school.
I don't have school ever. Ever again. I have no drive to go to college, unfortunately.
Well, I mean...
Oh, no, I don't have no drive. I do want to be a nurse, so I can't say I don't have any drive.
Even if you... I mean... You're still going to be going to college anyway.
Yeah, I'll be going and getting school, but it won't be college. Chris said, okay, BG. Arc Dragon said, I'm 17. Isaiah said, you guys are lucky. I wish I had no school.
It is the life.
It's a luxury. It really is. It's nice. And Arc Dragon, I'm glad that you're 17. Take it in. That was my favorite year. That was my favorite year to be alive. Was 17.
Me too. Junior year was the best year.
I want to say the junior year and 8th grade were my two favorite years, except I didn't have a very good mindset in 8th grade. I enjoyed my 8th grade because I felt like I finally fit in, but then, like, I don't know.
What is up, Exotic? You just got incited. You did? That sucks. Guess what? What's up?
Chris, did I have a Lambo in real life?
All right.
Good for you. I got a Hyundai, and I love my car. Get a Hyundai. I feel
failed English. It's my first language. Please don't ask why. Actually, English in the States is really hard because it's just learning all the proper stuff, and it sucks.
No one talks properly.
No one does. No, I've never met a single person, even a
people. I don't not speak correctly.
And I refuse to believe that ain't.
Oh, you know what?
Word.
I just remembered something that I was actually talking about a long time ago, and someone was saying that they were getting attacked by French people and they couldn't talk to them.
Oh, my name is Megan Exotic. M-E-E-G-A-N. But I know what you're trying to say. We just gotta get this straight right off the bat. And Arc Dragon said, not for me telling you to eat when you're not my mom, or are you? No, I have not had any kids, so I'm not your mom. But I do care for people, and I like to feed people, so eat. Nice, what type? Oh, my car? Or...
I think he's talking about your car.
My car?
Mm-hmm.
It's a Hyundai Accent. A 2013 Hyundai Accent in Mocha.
Oh, crap! I almost crushed myself.
Exotic said, I want food. See? Exotic, you got the right idea. You keep eating food. You keep doing you. Food is good for you. I used to have a... Velvoster Turbo. I don't know what that looks like. I'm gonna see what that looks like. Actually, Arc Dragon, remember that at 17 you need to be a growing strong human, so you need to eat. It's good for you. I promise. May not seem. Stop! I'm at the party.
I need his feathers.
No, you need his meat.
No, I need his feathers actually.
By the way, England is my city. Like, you live in England? Prototype?
What do you do in this game, Keith? This just is a survival game. But that is it. It's just a survival game. You crash land on an airplane. You're trying to save your son. And the island is inhabited by cannibals. We actually haven't run into any, so that means this spot is very good.
Okay, Chris, I'm looking up this Velvoster that you're talking about, and...
No, not the birdie.
Oh, Veloster. It's a hatchback. It's a race car?
I think I've seen, like, a meme or two on that car.
What in the world? Oh, they were coming out with this... Oh, no. Ugh. What in the world? It's like a sports mom car. You know what? You rock it. How was the last vid?
Does that mean I can get a Volkswagen?
As long as it's not a slug bug, because that's gay.
Can I get a slug bug?
No. Okay. I'm sorry. You're not allowed to.
Oh, I still have wood in here.
I mean, unless it gets great gas mileage and it's not like powder blue, I guess I can live with it, but please don't. Chris said yep.
Oh, Chris, we got leveled, we have nothing. That's really it, honestly.
LOL, it's from Jake Paul, is everybody bro. I've heard everyone saying stuff about Jake Paul on your channel. And then I was told that he was not very good, so I didn't look him up.
I don't know.
He said, yeah, I used to race. Don't race. That's bad. That's bad. Unless it's, like, on a track, don't race. Street racing isn't cool. I've had friends get hurt, and managers make really bad decisions with new vehicles. Okay. When you go off arc, I knocked out one of the tribe of John's guys.
You knocked out one of the... Alright.
Get it, Exotic. You tell. You do it. Got killed 3 seconds after. At least you tried.
They couldn't catch me. The only reason they were able to catch me is because they were watching the stream.
Chris said I hate
Jake Paul. As soon as I turned off the stream, they couldn't find me. And then I was like, okay, I'll turn it back on. And then they found me.
Chris said I hate Jake Paul.
Alright. I don't know who it is.
I don't know who Jake Paul is either. I can look images up, but if he doesn't come up, then I'm sorry. I can't do much for you. Well, I race on tracks with fast cars. Okay, that's good. As long as you're racing for sport and it's legit and you have, like, a team and everything and, like...
That's what my grandpa used to do.
Yeah. If you're racing and you're a legit, like, race car driver, like NASCAR, you're fine. But if you're some idiot racing on the streets, that's how people in my city get killed all the time, is from racing and really bad drivers. Which really isn't too much of a difference where I live, so... Y'all be safe on the roads. Love from Texas. Okay. Prototype said, Chris, same. I hate everything about Team 10 and anything related to Paulers. Bye, or night, Arc Dragon. He said he's gotta go.
All right,
make
no
sure
problem.
You shower and eat. You're so lucky you don't know who Jake Paul is. I'm about to look him up. He's the biggest idiot on the internet.
Wow, I need 99 rocks.
Oh no, why is the very first thing I found whenever I looked up Jake Paul was subscriber count? This kid looks like one of the... is this Jake Paul?
Probably.
Is this Jake Paul? My dad used to street race. Well, Chris, I'm glad that that is past tense. That he used to and he doesn't anymore.
I mean, that could go wrong.
That's him. Yeah, I don't even know. Wait, Jake Paul? Oh my gosh, he is. I was gonna say he looks like that Logan kid. I forget. So they're related? The idiot we all love. I know who Logan Paul is. I didn't know that Jake Paul was his brother or his cousin or something.
Father.
Look up, it's everyday, bro. Look up, it's Everyday Bro by Jake Paul. Oh no. Oh, it's a song?
Oh no.
It's iconic. I raced one time. No, you're 17. You shouldn't be racing. No, that's not good. There are kids that, like, from my city who have died because of that. Like, I don't know. It leaves a bad taste in my mouth. Don't do it. It's bad.
I race all the time, honestly.
Babe, no you don't.
Yes, I do. I race myself to the refrigerator. I see how fast I can make it there. The record is 17.89 seconds. And that was right after we mopped.
That song's so bad. You know what? Why they call themselves Team 10, right? Because their IQs add up to 10, and yeah, that was Jake Paul. I'm back. Had to help my mom buy something on Amazon.
You need 59 more rocks.
So Isaiah's back. Arc Dragon, what do you mean, not you? I beg of you to listen to it. Okay, I have it in my hands right here. It better be worth the view I'm giving them.
It's too loud. I think you should actually probably pause it because I don't want to get a monetization strike on my channel.
Oh, I didn't even think of that. It's only got 3 million views.
I mean, hey, in that guy's defense, that's more views than I've ever got.
Ew. Yeah, I know. Listen to the cancer. Everyone's saying no. That's crazy. Bruh. There's like a 10-second delay on this stream. I'm looking the stream up on my phone, and there's a really bad delay, so I am really sorry. Honestly, I could probably keep up with the chats better on my actual phone.
No, the chat is up to date.
Oh, it is? That's crazy.
Yeah.
We just can't really reply too quickly. He buys views, so you're good. I'm committing suicide. No, don't prototype. Don't even joke about it.
All right, catch you later, Chris.
But bye, Chris.
But I forgot I was going to go see.
It got 103 million views, but it has more dislikes than likes. Anyone could say, could sound like that if they had a voice changer. That's true. VG, I can get my frigid to 11 seconds.
You can get what?
My frigid? Fridge.
Oh, you can get to your fridge in 11 seconds. Props to you for trying it.
Prototype. Yeah. I don't even know what it is, so I just wanted to make sure that, like, I don't know. I'm out of the loop with all this internet stuff. Bye, Chris. Be safe. Don't race. Eat and shower. And go to bed on time. I made, like, 50 Gmail accounts to dislike every day, bro.
Aw.
I don't want to say anything exotic, but that's kind of petty. Come on. Let America do the work for you. Do you really have to collect every single stone? How many stones do you need?
I needed 99. I've had 39. No. Like, in total.
My goodness.
I needed over 100 to fill this entire, like, border. And I'm at 39 now. So I'm doing good.
Dude, he just starts drama for views. Now I'm gonna go race to my fridge. That's what Art Dragon said. Exotic said he abused his girlfriend. I don't know any of that stuff. Like I said, I'm completely out of the loop.
Look, babe. This is why the turtles are so handy.
They better be handy.
Look at that.
Oh, I thought it was empty. I was like, oh, yes. Uh-huh. Exotic said, I wish I was out of the loop. Don't ever look up Jake Paul, OMG, you'll regret it. I already looked him up and played some song thing. Yeah, I'm out of the loop because I like to stay out of the loop, honestly. There's
ignorance
nothing really.
Ignorance is bliss, am I right?
Yeah, there's really nothing good. At least I don't think there's very much good out in the internet, especially since the internet has such a, like, negative view on everything.
Mm-hmm.
Not just one thing, but everything. Negative view on every country and negative view on everything that's going on. Let's change the subject, please. What? You don't want to talk about Jake Paul? Is it bad that I was thinking, when everyone said Jake Paul, I was thinking of that monkey from the outro of Jimmy Neutron, where he's like, hi, I'm Paul. That's the only Paul I could think of. Can Donald Trump make America great again and ban everyone that has relation with the Paulers? I'm Brock said, what a cute couple. Babe, you have an eyelash.
Do I?
Okay, Arc Dragon said I got to my fridge in 10 seconds. I hit that blonde-haired hamster. Aww. I'm gonna try and make it to every stream that I can. Your streams are so lit.
Yes,
thanks.
Sir. I'm glad you're liking the streams.
This will probably be the last stream in a very long time that I'm in, though. So.
Yes.
For a while. I have to go away. We'll come back. But I'll be back one day. I know. I'm sorry, Exotic. I don't have a choice with this one. If I could, I would honestly just let this tropical storm have me trapped here for another week, but I can't let it, apparently. I'm being a good coworker, and I'm being a good daughter. You'll be missed. Aww. I'm gonna miss you guys, and I'll miss him a lot. I'm already dreading leaving, so.
Alright, so, we finished the outline of the base.
I pray for the storm to stay. No, pray for it to come early. Because if it's too bad, I can't leave. So let the storm come early.
Alright, so let's do, before you go, you love the channel. I'm glad you think so, Exotic. I'm really glad that you're digging the channel.
No, that's Chris.
Did it? Oh, sorry, yeah. I saw that it was my headset right there is blocking it.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're liking it, Chris. Thank you so much. Or usually, you guys are awesome together.
Until we see you again.
Yes, yes. I'm still going to be here streaming and all that stuff, doing my
school. We're still going to be dating and everything, but yeah. I don't live here and I have stuff that I have to do.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately. I'm excited for it, though. It'll be good. Why do you have
to... Oh, hello.
No, I'm going to go see you tomorrow with Ark and one question, Megan. Are y'all sleeping together? We're in the same house, but not in the same room.
Yeah, I think that's... Yeah.
If that's the question you're asking.
That cannibal took off and ran.
Alright,
so let's
too.
Do a base.
Megan needs to be in more vids.
Oh, there you are.
Who wants... Bye, Chris. He said bye.
Alright, catch you later, dude.
Who wants me to deport you? Well, say I. Oh my gosh, there's Donald Trump. Donald Trump.
I had Michelle Obama and Barack Obama in a couple streams ago.
Okay, Arc Dragon. I see you retracted the message before I could read it. I'm sorry, I didn't get it. Exotic me. Exotic I. I would love you, Trump. I. That's lady abuse. How did Donald Trump and Obama end up getting into the chat?
No. That Obama and Michelle Obama, those are in other chats.
Prototype Games is the one who said Megan needs to be a more vid. You should listen. That's lady abuse to
the
cannibal.
Why do the cannibals look naked? Because a
they're
lot of
titans.
Them...
They're baby titans. That's why. Anyone who watches Attack on Titan. I don't watch Attack on Titan, but I at least know that stuff.
Got you.
Barack Obama. I heard Michi call my name. Hey, Obama, you should get Michelle, and you should also get Clinton, the emo lady. Get Hillary Clinton up on here. Why do the cannibals look naked? Oh. How you guys want to play Arago with me? Brendan Terrence house. Want to play Agario? What is that?
Where?
Agario. You're gonna have to watch that one.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
I don't know what that is. Sorry, Brendan. We don't know what that is. Message back, not you, VG. Message back.
Alright, so there. Now we got the bed down so we can save and sleep however much we want. Whew. So, that's the base, you guys.
Prototype Games. I think you need a shower, VG. You're gonna have trap blood.
Yeah, I know. I need to go do that. But.
No, Trump, we mustn't deport Jake Paul.
But yes.
Well, I'm gonna eat food.
I think we're gonna end it right there.
Why?
Because I did the base. I collected over 100 rocks alone.
Well, sorry. I'm not really good at lifting. We should do a Q&A. Do you have any questions?
Well,
I like
the Q&A is for when 1,000 subscribers happens.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But I won't be here.
Who said that?
I said that.
Yes, but yes, guys, we're going to be ending it right there. But thank you guys all so much for watching. That subscribe button helps us out so much. So does a like. This is the VG Prodigy and Megan. We'll see you guys next time.